My name is Austin Khan and welcome back to Doom Eternal. We're back again with another part. Part 4. This game is insane. Oh, we got some ammo. Where's the other button? Oh, here we go. Alright, we can keep on going.
The Hell Priest's position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Okay. Okay, eliminate DA Grunt and kill the priest guardian. So looks like we made it to a place. Look at that portal. Damn. Right, I'm just gonna step back. Oh, I can't move. Here they come. So I'm guessing we need to head somewhere up here. Where to next? Things moving. Ow. Ah, here we go. Upgrade sticky bombs. Hold a quiet target. Oh, I like that. So that's the that's for the energy gun. Plasma rifle. Cool, I like it. Change my shotgun. Okay. Obviously, it's the pinky. Nailed it. Yeet. Sorry about that, guys. Where are we going? Over here. Okay. We just had to meet the video.
It was not easy to find an opponent worthy of the Slayer, but I think you will be impressed.
I don't like that guy, a demon. What the heck is that thing? Spooky. What am I? Definitely need that. Looking forward to Doom 3 if Bethesda are happy to do it. Make Doom 3. Yep. What's that thing for? Here. Oh wow. So it must be some kind of grabby thing. I like that, it's cool. Now I'll jump over here. Eat. Oh no. Ew. Got him. Over this way. Hey boys. Nailed it. Nailed it. Hey, what's this thing? Armor, give me some. School next week. Looking forward to that. It's going to be pretty cool. 1, 2. Nailed it. Now that too. Where are we going? I don't know which way I'm going. Am I heading the right way? What's over here? Ah, over here. Okay. just made it. Yeah, right. Take that one. Air control. So this is part 4 of Doom Eternal. I hope all of you are enjoying Doom. I'm enjoying it. Okay, I guess. Don't worry. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. Nailed it. Whoa. Hey boys. What's happening over here? Oh man! I don't know where I'm going. I'll just look around first. God, these things are annoying. Let me out! Football! Sorry guys, but... oh my god. Let me out! Oh damn, what is happening in this game? Can I just... oh, I have to go to that one! Okay, okay. Are you serious, guys? Stop it! Thank you, finally! Now I get to do some cool stuff. Bloody hell! Hell no, that... oh, here we go. 60... oh no, it's not good. Very nice. Today is 24th of April 2020. Yeah, tomorrow's Anzac Day. Looking forward to it. Looking forward to Anzac Day. It's gonna be cool. We don't really have any plans on what to do for the day, but I'm looking forward to it. Am I going there? Okay. Yeah, so I don't really have anything to do. Just being a bit bored. or he plays Battlefield 1. If not, then don't know what to do. Scared me. Hold on. Don't you ever do that again. See, that's what you get. That's what you get for fighting. I was gonna kill it. Find the red key card. Okay, probably have to go this way to find it. Here we go. 1, 2, bar. Nailed it.
Responsible for your people's suffering.
You go away, I don't want to talk to you. No demon. Whoa! Come on, little buddy, give me your tail. Oh yeah, I'll fight you back. See, it's looking good. That didn't really do anything. up there? Ah, oh, down there. Here we go. Yeet. I missed. Come on, mate. Nailed it. Whoa. Extra life. Where do I go? Oh, I go up there. What am I supposed to do up there? Ow. Am I supposed to destroy it? I don't know what to do. Ah, up there, okay. That makes sense. Over here. Away. Thank you. Whoa, that was close. Ow. Ow. Predator suit point. Yep, nice. Whoa. That's what I thought, stay over there. Ow. Hang on. I know what's happening, I know what's happening. I have to go all the way around again. Yes, I'm coming, darling. Where are you? Where are you? Jump down here. Yeet. Wait a minute, I think I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I need to go back that way. What am I doing? Bloody hell, what do I do? I need to go up. How do I go up? Yeah, but I've already been up that way. So there has to be a way for me to get up there. Yeet. Ow. So it must be up there. Ow. Ow. How do I even get up there? Ow. think I need to go to that room. Ah, not that way. What about... I don't know where to go, guys. It doesn't really tell me anything. I'm going in circles. Yeah, I think I'm going in circles. So it's something in there. Ow. Guys, where do I go? I don't know where to go. Much been happening, guys. Alright, my guess is I have to go over there. What is the point of playing? Oh, that. Okay, that makes sense. Sounds like I'm about to enter a boss battle. We all know what boss battles are. A pain in the ass. Really annoying to do.
Appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
Hunter. Whoa. Here we go. Plasma rifle. Okay, that's done, and I need this. Ow, 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 ow. I need ammo, guys. I need ammo. Here we go. That's not it. That'll do, Piggy. That'll do. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I need help. Oh, mamma mia, cappuccino. Oh, my bad. That's all I need, just help. Ow. Where's my... Okay. I need a shotgun. Ow. Boss battle done. That was pretty easy.
See?
Two of them? Impossible. Low ammo, impossible. 5 bullets to go. It's almost dead, don't worry, it's almost dead. Got him. Whoa. Wait, what?
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
How is he still alive? That's impossible. Nice.
Does he not seek enhanced power? Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest? Perhaps in return for my...
Oh. That's how they stay high in hell. As I said, Doomslayer doesn't really care. Nice. Liking how he just walks away. Hoorah! Well, thank you for watching part 4 of Doom Eternal. Just want to say thank you very much. Subscribe to my channel, Austin Khan. And above that, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, mate.